Hello, in this video I will show you or I will discuss you on how to create a simple battery app that randomly display images when you press a button or when you press the image. It is called the random answer generator, and so let's go through it. The code step by step. So yeah, so here we have the asset folder wherein I put the images that will be popping up here in the image and in the app. Here I just put in the asset images, and we also just put here, call it here in the pub spec channel, put in the asset based on what you name the images. That's it. And we go to the mean the type. Also, we have to import the type month here as type on the dice over. So we have here, we start with the main function of the app, the run app and the my app. This is the entry point of the app. It runs the app widget, which set up the whole app. So first we have the first class, which I call my app. It also we have the staple widget, which means the user interface doesn't change directly here. Inside it we have the material app. It is on the build function, as you can see. That is in the build function. The build function, we have the material app, and within the material app we also have the scaffold that provides structure to our screen. And we have the app bar, and we have the title bar, the app that will display the title on the app bar, which we call the app generator. And the body is where to add the content here, the body, and the answer app. It is in the body where we add the main content, which is the answer app widget. So, and also as we navigate, we have here the other set of class, which I call answer app. Answer app. In the answer app class, I used a stateful widget, which we want the app to change when the button when the image is pressed. It's like a button. So here we have the it calls the answer app state to manage the state of the app. And then we also have it we should have also the answer app state class, wherein in this we created two things. I created two things, which is the current answer. It is integer or zero, which the integer function is to track which image we want to show, or we want to show to the screen of the app. And then the we have here other functions, the answers, which is the list of image pass, image path. Yeah, it is the, in the answer, it is the list of the image path is stored in asset folder. These are the image that will be shown. Yeah, it is the image that will be shown, like on the, it is, should be correct. Yeah, it is be on the asset. Yeah, the same, the same name of the image on the asset, and also in the pub spec channel. So so we have here the void run generate random answer. So generate random answer is functions to update the current answer by randomly picking a number between 0 to 4. That's why we in this we declare 0 first, and to get random answer, it would be the functions update the current answer by randomly picking the number between 0 to 4, and we use set state to tell the Flutter to update the screen when the answer changes. Yeah. When we tap, it is the one who telling the Flutter to change the image that display on the screen when we pressed it. Yeah, we going to the build method. In the build method, it is the actual user interface of the applications. So here we have the container as usual. We need that. Here is the container. Okay, the whole container here. And changing from purple to blue. Yeah, purple to blue. The color, the text. We call it the decorations, box decorations. And then we have inside the center, inside inside here we have here the center, the other, when we have the container, so we also have, should also have the center, which is the image should place in the center. And we have the child button, text button, with on pressed. Yeah, when pressed, it is on text. It's called text button. It will be on pressed, and we will be calling the function generate random answer. And also we have that container on the inside the container. And then with that, on that container, we have the image asset. We will should call the image asset here, there, so it will display the images on the screen based from the asset folder. And if there's an error in building that and the image is not found, it should display the text image is not found. For the if there are wrong spelling, wrong not properly declared name of the image here and here, based on the asset folder, it will not be displayed on the app screen apps, and the text will be displayed. If there's an error in building that, it it will display that image is not found. That's it. So that's it for this video. It is the simple way to build a simple app that shows random image or random question, random answer generator images that will be pressed, like you will press the button or press the image, it will be changes over time based on when we press on the text button. So that's it. Thank you.